Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play. God, I'm dying. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Shadow of Mordor. Last episode, we did all the sword missions we could possibly do. This episode, we're going to do all the bow missions we could possibly do. Which is like, I think, like four more. Eyes of Vengeance. The famous eyes were the last thing the servant saw of Valerio's flute. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, what do we got to do here? Kill 5 Uruks with arrows at close range.
Really?
Oh no. Well, define close range, game. Is that? Okay. Was that close range? Oh, it's okay. I just gotta.
You fool.
That guy is not very smart.
Is that him?
I don't know. Is it him? I don't know. Okay, this one's really easy. Wow. That was wow. Anyways. Wow. I can't believe how easy that was. We'll teleport there. Oh no, we can't. Oh, okay. This is not that far away. We're gonna kill a Grog soon too. Well, I guess we don't have to worry about that yet, but you know. Hello. I forget what I gotta do. Nope, that's not what I want to press. I wanted to grab him. It's left control. Damn it, I remember right now. It's fine, don't worry about it. Alright. I like how whenever we start a mission, it refreshes the fact, it refreshes like all your arrows and all your focus and all that. That is very helpful, and I'm very happy the game does that. Because I mean, it doesn't make sense, and it'd be so easy for the game developers, like, well, it wouldn't make sense for them just to have all the stuff back, so let's not give it to them. But I'm really happy, just for the sake of flowing in the game, that you don't, like, you know, if you're low on supplies, it doesn't make you find them. And Elbrath Gilthorn, you know, that means something in real life, I'm sure. He was singing the hymn when the ambush came. It was the last mistake his enemies ever made. Sure, why not? I think we can do all these bow legends with headshots. Kill all archers. Alright. Is that an archer? Oh, it is an archer. Mm-hmm. Hello. Okay, good. I wasn't sure. Oh, hello. Eh. Aw, oh, damn it. I don't think that one was a headshot. God damn it. Running low on focus, which is not good. It is not good. That headshot? Good. It counted. I don't know if it actually was or not. Eh. Look, we're running low. Heh, did I do it? No! I'm out of freaking. Did I do it? Yes! I did it. Okay, good. I guess you just manually. I guess you just get focus back regardless anyway. There's only one left. I guess you just get it back anyway. I thought you like had to like kill enemies or something to get it back, or I don't know. Anyways, 3 minutes in and we've already done two. That was very easy. Is that it? Where are the other ones? Where are the other fools at, girl?
This evening.
So anyways, these episodes are about deciding on which missions we're gonna do and getting them all done, as many as possible, so we can move on with our lives and do something else. Oh, we do have bow missions here. That's really weird. Because quite frankly, I thought we already beat them all. I don't have to kill all the war chiefs again. I'm not really looking forward to that. I'm not very good at these. Bran the war chiefs. Oh, we gotta get to all of them. That's cool. So we're gonna turn this entire province to our territory, I guess, or something. I think that's the plan. Man, it's actually kind of poopy that we gotta do missions here still, because these are the more difficult missions, right? The Spirit of Fire. It was not enough to simply kill the servants of the Dark Lord. He engulfed them in cleansing flame. Oh, this is the flaming arrow upgrade I got, I guess. Ignite barrels, stacks of. Well, kill 5 with fire arrows, ignite barrel stacks with fire arrows? Oh, that's easy. You can even do that, right? That didn't work very well. Hey, this is the herb I need. Right here, look at that. Beautiful, give it to me. Uh-huh. How do you use the fire arrow? I don't know. I don't really remember. It's not very, fire arrow. Okay, let's look it up real quick. The thing we just... that's the guy we've killed twice and he comes back. I honestly thought it was like a glitch the first time that happened. Or like it spawned back the guy and the game forgot. And I killed him. But no, they're not actually dead sometimes. And that's really cool. I like that a lot. Alright, what fire arrow? What is... How do you activate it? Because you know, it popped up once. Grog bleed, not discover. Grog hunter, grog bleed, mounted, yeah, Korgor attacks. Arrow execution, commands, brand, intel pickups, worms, ghoul, matrons, berserkers, hunters, defenders, Korgors, cage? Korgor cages, poison grog, most useless skill ever. Shadow strike, wraith flash, grog attacks, drain. Ledge kill. Oh, drain. What that? Okay, then I'm, yeah. Combat. It doesn't tell you how to do combat. I'm still angry about that like 2 episodes ago. Distract, attract, last chance survival, herbs. Oh god. Awareness missions. I don't know. Stealth, ground execution, counter. It's not going to tell me, is it? It doesn't tell me. I don't know how to use the fire. Wait. We can see on the upgrades though, can't we? That's right. We can see fire arrow. We hit streak as charge. Oh. Okay. You kill 5 with fire arrows? How the hell? Wait, no, why would I do that? That's not what I need to do for life. Fire arrow. What? Oh, I got a. Ooh, I see.
Me lovely grog.
Me lovely grog. All right. Here we go again. Oh, here we go again. Aha! There we go.
Yeah.
We could do it again? No, I could. There's another arrow. There's another thing. I need another stack of. Oh no! Did I? Cause I wasted it on the. Yeah, because I just blew it up normally, didn't I? Is there one? Okay, good, there's one more. Good. Are we gonna have enough orcs? I hope so. There we go. Alright. Oopsies. Oh, we gotta do it again? Oh my god, that kinda sucks. I didn't even kill him! He's not even. But it counted? Am I seeing that right? I don't know. No. That sucks, man. It's kind of annoying. What a pointless finisher. What kind of finisher is that? You gotta stop what you're doing. Whatever. Doesn't matter. No. The answer's no. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. This is gonna waste an arrow. Come on. Whoa. Did I just waste an arrow? I'm down to one arrow. We need an arrow. Ow, assholes. I hate you, assholes. Oh my god. Fine. I'm gonna maybe try to get a finisher just by shooting people, but never mind. Screw that. God dang. No! Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Are you kidding me? No. Right click. Wait, don't I have the thing? Get down. Are you kidding me? Am I stuck? I'm stuck, aren't I? Alright, listen here. We're gonna go over here real
quick. Coward! If you were one of my Uruks, I'd kill you just to put you out of your misery.
He has a cool voice. I like his voice. Oh, that's not good. Not a fan of that. I will tell you that right now. Oh my god, he's running. He's super fast. Oh my god. Oh, why is he so fast?
They've improved from last week.
Uh-oh.
Brave
Walker! Are you kidding
me? You seem unwell. Let me ease your pain.
No, this
forever.
Is not good. He's a berserker. I don't like that one baby bit. Okay, we can still do this. Oh, okay, I thought it was another guy for a second. Oh. Thanks for ruining my combo, asshole. Oh, there we go. No! Are you fucking kidding me? It's because I hit right click earlier. All right. I can't. Where? You. Oh my god. One more. Just one more. Come on, man. Just one. Is there another herb nearby, please? No. Fuck you. In your goddamn range. Oh god. He is spacebar. Okay. Yeah, screw you, asshole. Get out. Oh my god. I hate you. Fucking. That is some bullshit, man.
You were stupid to think you could challenge me.
It's not even you, fucking dickhead. Sorry, I got irrationally angry. 15 power? Good god, man. Whatever. You do that. 16? Oh, that was some bull-ass shit, I'll tell you that much. I'm gonna watch 8 hours of this. What even is that? I don't like that motion. 20 power? I think that's the max. That's gotta be the max. Is it even worth it to show me unknown stuff? I hate everything. That is actually really cool. We gotta brand all the war chiefs. I like that idea a lot. I don't remember how to do
it. Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
They said the thing? Oh my god, they said the thing?
Well, at least there's no more challenge stuff over there. Alright, we have some herbs right here, so let's... Let's grab it. It's right there. Aha. Whoa, oh my god, that's a whoa, why? Ooh, they're all white. That's not a good thing. Wait, what? That'd be a worse thing if it was the black orc, you know? But since they're white, it's not as offensive for some reason. How does racism work? Nobody really knows. Anyways, let's go over here. It's freaking, yeah. I think that's the same one I did, right? I think so. Oh, I gotta do this again. I hate life. So we gotta shoot 8 people. I don't like how it's dark. It's hard to see. Life's hard. I think I could kill the archers, you know? Because they're the most annoying guys. Alright, there's no reason I should die. No. Go, no. Am I good still? Yes. Good. Can I do it again? Oh, I can for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know. Oh, can I do it again? Why? What? There's another one over here somewhere. It's gone. Damn it. There's no fire. I should have just killed an Auruk. Alright, it's fine. So don't use the arrow. I know there's a way to take off your arrow, but you know, yellow swaggles around, right, guys? Haha. Could I done again? I don't know. Hold on. Right. We'll get over here real quick, just for the sake. Oh, the herb's back! That's awesome! Thank you, flowers, for growing again! Yeah! Is that it? We're done. What? Get out of here, dude. Okay. Don, kill them, suckers. Brothers!
What was that? An explosion?
I don't know. I don't think it was an explosion, dude. Uh-huh. Can you again? No! How come I could do it a bunch of times at one time? I don't know. What's weird? I don't understand this game sometimes. There we go. Do it again. No, I can't do it again for some reason. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Okay. Can't do it again. Okay, fine. Screw you. I don't want to escape. I want to freaking kill one more. I did get it. Okay, good. That's good. Good to know. All right, wonderful. Kill him. All right, this is a lot easier now that I don't have to worry about 8,000 war chiefs trying to kill me. Jesus, man.
Ability point gains.
Where do I do ability points again? Can I press that? Oh, nice. It's letting me do it. Which ones do I gotta? Oh no. Which one? I think it's one of these guys, isn't it? I gotta get dispatch. I think it said I gotta get dispatch, don't I? To do. Is that a thing? Holy crap! So I gotta get all the power.
There is no escape. Yoda.
Lethal Shadow Strike is the one I gotta get for that. Okay, so let's get that one then. Damn. Well, let me press enter. Oh, well, I might as well get this. Might as well get that. One South Mold, hold Shift L, press 2 to disappear 20 seconds. That is very helpful. That's the first one I should have freaking got. Oh, I was gonna say, I wonder if I could get the rest of them, but no. 78%, wow. Throwing daggers. Where's Lethal Shadow Strike? Lethal Shadow Strike, there we go. Lethal version of Shadow Strike. Wait, well, I thought it was already lethal. Oh, okay. 236 power for, damn, man, that's how many? 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. That's 6 power things we gotta, power struggles we gotta take care of. That's an extra 6 missions, essentially. That is unfortunate and something I don't want to do. Maybe I should even do off screen. I'm not Charlie. Oh, right. I was wondering why that was the thing, but. Whoa, there's a main outcast mission over here. Did I understand that right? The cure after Martin's position. Heal her mother. Oh, I didn't realize there's 2 separate missions I could do right now. That's cool. Well, we're already set on finishing all these side missions first, for the most part. So we'll continue doing these. Oh, there's some herbs here I could have grabbed. Whatever. I'm calling it right now. This is gonna be one of those challenges where we have to stand on here. There's no escape. You watch this. The creature chased down his enemies. He ensured they never reached the safety of the shrine. Oh, okay. Is this the last one? I don't think so, is it? Pin 3 rocks in place. Is that a Krog? Our crowds reach 4. Oh. How am I supposed to do that? Jeez, man. Where's even the 4? Is this the 4? Uh-oh. That's it? Hey, we did it!
Narvi had me make this ring, Smith,
You have completed the legend of your bow.
Azkar has been reforged by the Wraith, and the tail has been scarred upon his limbs.
Narvi had me made for the ring, Smith, and for his loyal servant. Okay, so had me made, as in the bow was talking to me. His arrows truly may they hit their mark. I like how this top line here is way longer than the second line, yet the top line has way less characters than the bottom line.
That is funny.
So is that it? That's it. Really? That's it. Ooh.
Azkar, the journey complete.
Uh-oh.
Its strength is at
death. Deathwalker! You should have stayed in your grave, maggot. You'll be back there soon enough.
Why? Alright, Grog, do your thing. Do your thing, Grog. Come on, Grog. Can I hit you with arrows? Oh, I hate you. I don't have an aura. Guess there we go. Don't you chase me, asshole! Do I need Korgors to take these guys on? I don't remember. Oh, nice. He's actually dying. That's amazing. What? You're invulnerable to range. Am I understanding that correctly? Why? You just look like a normal guy.
Never mind. I can put an end to that.
How much power points do we get for killing these guys?
My boys will hear about this, and you'll suffer.
I did nothing.
I promised you that.
Wait, hold on a second. Oh, you still evolve all the range, of course. Oh, I'm dead. We're gonna last stand against these guys? I kind of doubt it. Damn it. That is unfortunate. That is some bull ass crap, man. I was lured. Hashtag lured. Whatever.
You worked with Sauron. You forged the rings of power at his side.
Our motives were the same. To heal a land wounded by war. My weakness was to be seduced by evil that seemed fair. He is the master of lies.
Yeah, I mean, that's fair. You shouldn't be mad at that. I mean, he didn't know Sauron was an evil, the most evil man of all time. Oh, I'm done the ball, right? So, well, we're at 20 minutes. Should we do an outcast mission then? I guess we probably should. That sucks, man. I can't believe it. All right, let's go freaking over here. I'm sad I died again. Twice in the episode? Death is a pretty rare thing for me nowadays, so, I mean... Did I finish? No, I need one more. Okay, well, we might as well finish this survival mission. Oh, another Grog! I can bleed him out! Right? Should I do that?
Just because we haven't seen him, don't mean he's not close him. By.
Oh, it's go away! Push for God's back. Sakes. Oh, listen here. Oh, he's awake now. This guy again?
I hate you for everything you've done to me.
Oh, poor
guy.
But
you cannot finish me off. I will outlast you.
Who are you? What do we know about you? I don't remember your... Here we go. What are your strengths and weaknesses? Stealth finishers. We ended up using stealth finishers. Well, Jesus, man. Alright. This is what we do. Come up here so they forget about us. Keep climbing. I can upgrade again? Oh, snap. Okay. Oh, I can't upgrade. That's weird. Alright, keep going. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Just forget about me. Oh my god, can I do it from here? Why? Game, come on! Come on, game. Why would the game ever, like, why? Why would it not prioritize?
Too slow.
That's cool.
Press him. Don't let up.
That guy's dead. I forget they automatically die when they fall off the ledge. Alright, okay, now there's only two.
All together now.
One. Yeah, all together, all freaking two of you. Alright, let's climb back up here. I really want him dead, man. He deserves. Like, if I need to put him out of his misery. Alright, listen here, you. Please, tell me good. Hey, buddy. You're done.
How many Uruks do you command in death?
I'm pretty sure we use that exact line on him. You will obey! There we go, 20 power just for killing him, that's good. Who are you? I need to figure out, you're not connected to any- Whoa, location unknown. Interesting, so he's- Oh, some of the- Whoa. You already have your strengths and weaknesses. Oh, so if you don't know who they are, we know absolutely nothing about them. Okay, so we know for sure who this guy is, so let's get some intel. The shield- Oh yeah, the shield master! So I hate the freaking shield guys. Weakness is damaged by combat finishers. That's it. That is some bullocks, mates. I could dismiss them?
The only
What does he do? Just run away? Well, we're at 25 minutes now, so we'll end off the episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. In the next one, we'll do all the Dagger missions. I do all the Dagger missions, which is how many? Four, I think, right? I guess three, because there's one locked, and it's going to be locked for a while still. That is very poopy. I don't know what to do about that, man. Should I kill some guys off screen? Should I? I mean, I got to kill some of them anyway, so maybe I'll do figure out all the war chiefs and go from there. Maybe try to do power struggle play. I always want to say power plays, but that's not what that is at all. Hold on, let's just see how many dagger missions. Does it matter? I'm just wasting time. Wasting time. Escape. I didn't realize I could press escape. I'm pretty sure I could press escape long before. So I have one here. Two here, three here. Okay, so all three we need to do are in this province. Okay, good to know. In the next one, then we will do the Mithril Blade. Thank you guys next time. Bye bye.